Okay, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we are going to go from Cody, Wyoming to Missoula, Montana. That's going back up to the northwest of Montana, kind of where we were talking about doing the last couple episodes. We're going to be hauling a power generator. I have a feeling, because this is a 8-hour trip, 462 miles, I'm probably going to have to sleep in between the trip, because I can't remember what time of day it was that I stopped the last episode. It's going to be a smaller load because it's just a generator. Okay, let's go. Okay, your trailer's ready. Proceed to loading area. Oh, it's actually in this, trailer's actually in this complex. Let's see, how can we get to it? I don't know if it's inside of there. Yes, it is. Okay, let's... Well, this is pretty handy. That's where I dropped the last load. And it looks like... Okay, I'm gonna have to, Wyoming right now, and we are going to be heading now back into Montana, heading towards the northwest. should have realized it was going to stop on the yellow. I should just push them out of my way. There's no traffic coming. Thank you. not the time to be starting to drive these in the dark. Hopefully I can find somewhere to pull over and sleep. Well, we got a scenic spot here. Too bad it's during the night. I want to see what it looks like. I guess we'll stop here and see what it is. It would be interesting to see what it looks like at night. National Forest. Looks like a good spot to stargaze if it was late enough. Driving in the dark and the game making it feel like it's the middle of the night. Yawning and my eyes are watered. Okay, well. It would definitely have been better if it was daylight, but. Turns in this. Coming with this trailer. Oh, I thought I was hitting the. Thought I was reversing. hard to see. My eyes are watering so much for some reason. Yeah, I can't see. Wipe my eyes off. Kleenex. Didn't look like it caused any damage. The guardrail stopped me dead in my tracks. Stretching for real. Oh, good. No. Oh. Leveled up. Okay. Is that need to let's check something out really quick here. Oh, it's like towards Cody, but I came out of Cody. Didn't I? Yes. Oh, was the pickup over here? Now I gotta go all this way. Here. So I'm gonna be going through Lauren, Bozeman, but I don't think it. Did I deliver there? Boot. Huh. Okay. Well. Yeah, it says that I'm coming out of Cody, but now I'm really kind of weird. Drove a lot on some back roads I didn't think I should have been. Didn't I go through downtown Cody? I do in real life too. Thank you. on the road. At least the train stopped. Must not have been rolling very fast. Should I try pushing them? See if I can get them pushed out of the way. To do. Can I get around the guardrails? Or am I gonna get stuck on the tracks? I'm probably gonna get stuck on the tracks here. Yeah, see, it won't let me go around that way. Message. I know there's a emergency service button on here. Cancel job. I might have to cancel the job. See, I thought this was for roadside assistance. Oh, here we go. Can I click this? The one button. Cancel the job. See, it says diagnose and call. It's right up here. Call for tow. Yike. Boy, that cost me $3,000. And I wonder where they took me. Well, they took me to a garage, it looks like. Oh, that was a costly adventure. Well, at least I've built up some money. I think I still doing the job. I want to see where I'm located now. Let's take a look at the map. Unless it canceled the job. Oh, it took me to my shop in Billings. Yeah, that's still a long drive. I might. Yeah, see, that's still a long ways. I think we're gonna cancel that job that we're on right now and just take the hit. Oh, so it did. It canceled the job for me when I called for assistance. Okay, well, I guess that's why we're going to end this episode. Yeah, it was one thing after another, wasn't it? Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.